talk about this time. It's the time of the female. It's a heightened energy. It's one that resonates with love, compassion, and respect.
When we acknowledge Indigenous protocol, it is to acknowledge the original peoples of the land that we occupy, that we are a post-colonial settler society, and that to decolonize our minds